Mystery loves company. I'm sure she does. You again. I better use you to get rid of this thing. Now this is pretty much the last park level. And the first level to introduce the night sky. True night sky. Well, I found Mystery, but I had to leave her there so I can bring in this guy. I need that spatula. Some of these charging robots can just stop. Wait, this guy can't move, right? Yes, he can. Now I can get to higher places. And even though I got Mystery, Patrick is still saying the same thing. Cause like I said, the dialogue in this game is kind of bleh. The dialogue in the GameCube version is much better. So many of me witty comments and jokes. Wait, I don't think I need to do that, do I? Yes, I do. Oh! Duh! Don't get any ideas. Anyways. Now we... I think we're supposed to push him down. Thought so. That's probably the sound of my television. Oh crap! Oh, I was about to hit the R button in case I miss again. Never mind. Now I need to bring you back down. Get over here. Now there are two ways to get this rid of this bearer. I can either let SpongeBob push that bomb robot down, but I can also do this to the... See? Just like that. But of course, you also need to bring that bomb robot to get rid of this. Now, some of these levels are getting a bit longer. Well, I don't. don't think this one is feeling this long. Did I just miss two Krabby Patties? Aw, man. Ugh. I already gone for the bonus level to get a photograph, so no need. Anyways, on to hitting the slopes. This one's confusing because there are four ways, and the beginning's right there. I think first up you have to go this way. I have to bring this guy down. Better get those Krabby Patties down there. And, whoop, better wait for this thing. Oh, let's get this guy down here. Oh! Well, I wanted to smash move that way, anyway. Now I just need to bring him here. I want to throw this guy. Hey you, get over here. Are any Krabby Patties down there? Nope. Ugh. I want to get up there because I need to... because... maybe it was silly of me to let this guy leave his post, but... I can do this. That is a SpongeBob cooperates with me! There we go. Besides, there's a Krabby Patty up there. I have to go up there. Anyways. We go back here and... we go this way. Mystery is indeed in this level. Just get this robot down here so I can get to her. Now. I think there's a robot up there that I need to push down. And it's you again. When was the last time I seen you? The second downtown level? Ah, perfect area. Anyways, found another special and I found mystery. Now we have to go back this way. And I think we go here now. Oh, nope, wrong direction. This way. Like I said, this one has like a lot of directions that makes me want to know which way to go. Don't push this block all the way down. That will lead you to nowhere. Better not miss these. Oh. Ah, there we go. Now I need this guy. No, wait! Hey! There's our second spatula. And there's a key. Now we can get to that little area. Hey, get over here so I can... Really annoying things about the jungle games is sometimes there are things that will stop you from getting to better places. Hey, Patrick. No, and I doubt you will find any jellyfish in Sand Mountain. Ugh. Better leave mystery here. And, oh, there's another robot I like to mess with. Yeah. Well, I found all the spatulas and Krabby Patties, so... On to the gate. Oh, let's see if I can get through this, because I think by now I'm on a 12-minute mark. No, not the 12-minute mark, the 14-minute mark. Ugh! I missed. Alright, I don't have time for this, so I'll just come back once I'm done with this silliness.